Have you ever seen Band of Brothers? Then you'll have definitely seen this scene.
In 1944, when Easy Company was in the town of Foix, they were sitting around when all of a sudden they heard a shot and saw Corporal Francis J. Mallet fell to the ground. Everybody ran for cover and they tried to find out where the shot came from. During the chaos, the German sniper also killed Kenneth Webb and Carl Sawosko.
Behind this wall, Shifty Powers and Coward Lipton took cover.
Lipton came up with an idea to lure the sniper's attention away from Shifty Powers so Shifty could take a shot at the German. Lipton ran across the street to this building, getting the attention of the sniper, while Shifty Powers did this.
The German sniper was shot right between the eyes and lay dead in the attic of this house.